rarely get on the ramp. It's not something I enjoy at all. I much rather sit in the seat and watch people. But again, I think when you get an opportunity to wear something beautiful, it gives you some confidence. And that's when I met Babita. Of course, I've followed her work and I've loved wearing her outfits. So I couldn't say no. She is fierce and persuasive, as her clothes are. So I succumbed and I was seduced. And I loved what I was wearing and I loved the whole concept of the show. And she travels so much. And really the idea behind her collection today was Alaskan and a nice tribal sort of Native American theme. So I liked the bold prints. I thought it was very vibrant and something different that we don't get to see off a lot in Bombay.
I actually wanted to give much more, but it was a three designer show. So Jatin and Asmita wouldn't have agreed to what I actually really wanted. Those blue lines and red lines and the Alaskan native. So I had to compromise and just do a little bit of kind of edgy makeup, whatever I felt was okay.